If you are on a dual carriageway and you overtake a slower vehicle in your left-hand lane, so this is you in the blue car, and you overtake the red car, and it's important to get back to the left-hand lane when it's safe, because you should be driving in the left-hand lane unless you're overtaking.